والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
Okay. Okay, Sheikh, let's take this question from Sister Hassana from Nigeria. She says there's a Muslim man who's married to a non-Muslim woman. She's not from Ahlul Kitab, so she's not from the Christians or the Jews. Is he allowed to marry this woman? Is the marriage valid, Sheikh?
Well, we don't call this marriage because mm-hmm. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not allow marriage to take place between a Muslim man and a woman who is not either a Muslimah mm-hmm. or a muhsana from the people of the book, a chaste woman who's fallen either Judaism or Christianity. Mm-hmm. Besides that, a woman who's atheist, a woman who does not believe in God, who's worshipping fire, or etc., it's not permissible under any circumstances to marry to such a woman.
Jazakallah khair.